Thank you. So I hit this, but it still kept cutting, but it's not really doing a very good job. I think I have to change the blade. You can see the waves in this last little bit of board. I think that's almost 100% due to the blade having hit that in a rock earlier. So before I load this guy up, I'll change the blade. Next up, I make some real lumber and I get back to work on the cabin. Thanks for watching.